YouTube, what's good? Man, tell me this is not the worst part about having all these sneakers, is putting them back once you take them out. I mean, look, I gotta put all my freaking shoes back in the boxes, line them up. Got two pairs of KD7s right now. Gonna have to go all the way down here to freaking get them out. Gotta move all these shoes off the top or else they're gonna fall over. Most annoying part of having shoes, it sucks. Anyways, I'm about to try out a new shoe today. I'm about to go to the gym, get some shots up, and I'm trying out, what are they? If you haven't seen my unboxing, go check it out right now. But I'm trying out these babies today. The J Wall 1. I think this shoe is freaking sick. I don't really mess with Adidas that much. I only have like one pair. No, I got two. I got the, I don't know what they're called, but I got the top 10, the red and blue ones from Villa. I know they're super dope. And I got the ZX Flux, the poppy red ones. So this is my third pair of Adidas. Think these are dope. I'm gonna try them on, see how they react on the court. These are strictly b-ball shoes. I'm not wearing them outside. So click the like button and check out the review on these kicks right now.